The world of finance is fascinating. There's always something happening. There's always motion.
The MFE program was the only program that really offered me what I was looking for, which was a pathway from my undergraduate degree to a professional job in working in finance.
The MFE is a master's of economics with an added component of finance.
The way in which the program is structured, a combination of pretty rigorous economic analysis, the fundamentals of economics, as well as courses that are applicable in the financial markets, whether it's portfolio management, whether it's accounting related courses, having those two realms bridge together and you're learning at the same time, there are very few programs that offer that kind of a learning experience.
At the Rotman School of Management, you have access to trading platforms, you have access to most of the same software and platforms you'd be using in a professional environment. And within the econ department, you gain access to top world-class faculty, really.
Toronto is the financial capital of Canada. So in terms of looking for a job, networking opportunities, it's great to be here.
The program is positioned just 10 minutes away from Bay Street, where all the big bands and the pension funds are located.
There's what we call PD, professional development, where we talk with alumni. We network with industry professionals. We have lectures on accounting and financial modeling, where we learn the practical skills that will be used on Bay Street.
The PD courses are an integral part of the MFE program. They allow guest speakers to come in. They allow specific recruiters to come in and talk to us about the opportunities and experiences, as well as giving you feedback on resumes, giving you opportunities to interview in front of industry practitioners.
By the end of a program, I found that I was able to enter any boardroom without any hesitation and be presentable and professional and deliver my insights.
The MFE program starts in August. Graduation happens 16 months later. So the program itself is 8 months of classes, so 2 semesters, followed by 1 internship, followed by 4 more months of classes.
That allows you to start full-time work in January. So for myself, I did my summer internship, and I'll actually continue on at National Bank in their M&A group come February.
The MFE graduates have highly trained minds that make them formidable analysts. At the same time, they are also trained to be focused on business world implications, and this makes for an awesome combination. They are stronger on business matters than graduates of more academic-oriented programs, but at the same time, they are also stronger on analytics than typical graduates of business programs.
Relative to someone who has a straight master's degree in economics as an alternative, typically the MFE students will understand more of the richness of detail of the way the financial system actually works. So in an economics class, you may talk about R being the rate of interest, and it's a single rate of interest. Those who have studied some finance will understand more about the different rates of interest across the yield curve, as well as across different types of credits. They'll understand what moves those markets.
It is an extremely good program that prepares you well for a variety of fields.
Within my year, there were individuals who ended up working in risk management, sales and trading, a few in investment banking, some individuals went into the public sector, central banking, economic research, equity research. So it's really been the gamut of potential opportunities that MFE grads have taken advantage of upon graduation.
MFE are very down to the ground. They are technically strong and they're hardworking. They're willing to take more responsibilities. And I think that's part of the culture that you can get passed down from generation to generation, from alumni to the current class. I find it very valuable and it does get recognized in the industry.
You know what you're gonna get from the program and you know what you're gonna get from the students that are coming out of the program. So that's very valuable to me in terms of knowing exactly what I'm getting when I look at students that we are employing here. They actually cover a lot during their programs, both in terms of technical skills and in terms of economic analysis, and those are what really is the secret sauce of a successful employee.
The people are awesome, the professors support you, you meet so many interesting people, the industry is fascinating, you learn so much. I think the MFE was my best career move ever.